That last game's got anything to go by. They showed themselves really in a terrific light to win, and they do the same again.
Well, you'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence, this side.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Well, they're going to go with 4-3-3 here, with plenty of width to that attacking three.
Yeah, you could almost describe it as the Dutch system down the years. And the three-pronged attack, it can be really potent, but it can be awkward as well for those wide lads.
And the match is under the control of Mehmet Yildiraz. Aubameyang. Rice, but he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Ramirez. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
And now the shot, and he scores.
Goal from Khedira, and the way he's hit this one, he flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Marco Reus. Aubameyang. Good piece of tackling there. Shots on here.
Great work from the goalkeeper.
It's going out for a throw-in. Hernanes. Aubameyang.
Aubameyang, and he knocks in the goal.
And he's just hit it so hard that it's gone over the keeper's head and he hasn't got time to react.
Just widen the